Detective Bruce Kenner. It is October the 14th, 1990.
State your full name.
John Gray.
You can start by telling me why you're here.
Because I did it.
He's repressed them. The memories are obviously in there behind some door. It's not that difficult to find a key and free them. Provoke a regression.
It's incredibly important that you tell us everything.
They'll kill me.
Nobody's gonna hurt you anymore.
Clear your mind.
Tell us what you see.
I heard a knock at the door. There was some old lady. They were headed for my dad's workshop. I could hear chanting. They were wearing robes. It was a black mask. Now they'll kill you too.
An FBI report. This could be huge, Bruce.
I think they were following me.
Do you have any idea what we are up against?
I just get the feeling with this case that it's a part of something bigger.
Hello? Who is this?
Of course it's not real.